House of Palettes is fun, paint, and drink. Sip, paint, socialize, that's what we call it. There's no such group of customers that we have. We have different kind of customers, like all together. We show around the studio, which people find is beautiful. We show them what others have done. And the second thing that they do is they choose a picture which we have in our bucket, or else they show it from their phone. And then we give them an apron. And then the process starts of what we call it, the real painting.
Even if you're not a painter, you could come here, have a glass of wine. This gives a very calm environment. Like if you go to a club, it's too loud to talk. If you go to a restaurant, you're more interested in the food and eating of it. And this gives you a time to just, you know, remove focus from external things.
Any art, any forms of art, like painting or writing a song, anything, you think you'd have a way of expressing your heart out, what you feel, you hold us to laksa. So in that way, what I have in my heart, you to express in the canvas, I'm here.
Enjoy art, so it's like pretty special.
It's a nice like time pass, and it's fun to do sometimes. People, like my friends, they really like art, so I think people who like art, they should really come.
Guide गर्दा चाहिँ कसरी कलर मर्ज गर्ने कसरी इन्जॉय गर्न सकिन्छ त्यसमा हामीले अलिकति हाम्रो जुन एक्सपीरियन्स छ नि आर्टको एक्सपीरियन्स त्यो हामी शेयर गर्छौं एज ग्रुप हेरेर हुन्छ अब तपाईको एबोभ 15 16 छ भने कुनै कुनै त अब किड्स हाल पनि राम्रो गर्नुहुन्छ अनि अलिकति मैच्योर छ भने हाम्रो जो मैच्योर हुनुहुन्छ उहाँहरुले टीनेजहरु उहाँहरुले त मजाले बुझ्नुहुन्छ
I think House of Palettes, when it says sip, paint and socialize, it delivers. So that's what I'm here for. Cheers.
The art, the ambience, the place, the music, the people, everything. House of Palettes.
Subscribe to ATN for more such videos.
Press the bell icon and never miss any updates from us.